Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Australian stock market. We can see here today it has formed a red candle and dropped back down below the EMA lines. We can see the leaders of today's technology sector, the bounce back is not sustainable. We can see they stopped at the EMA line, so we can see the bounce is very weak. In my opinion, currently the interest seeming higher, so we need to choose some sector benefit from the increased interest. So it's a midterm trade. Thank you.